We are in one of the parks in Benin Metropolis. There is a beehive of activities, a clear indication of people traveling for the festive season. Come with us as we engage some of the Edo State residents traveling for the holiday.
Internal migration, also referred to as domestic migration, is the movement of people from their places of residence to other states or regions within the country.
Okay, of course, internal migration, you know, has to do with movement of people from one place to another for different reasons. And of course, in a festive period like this, you see people who, you know, travel to their home states, you know, or villages, town, as the case may be.
In Nigeria, this phenomenon is explored especially in the festive season.
Many travelers, businessmen, they used to travel. And most of them, because of the Christmas and New Year period, maybe some of them, they didn't travel for a whole year, but this period, they would like to travel. Their family would like to receive them to say, oh, my son, my daughter, yes, they have come for a celebration.
The festive season marks one of the biggest holiday travel seasons in history.
People travel more this season, you know, like, for example, in the airport, most of the airlines are fully booked.
Any park now used to be busy, and also roads to the road we are using are also busy now. Instead of maybe 30 vehicles on the road, it will now be 50-60 on the road.
In Edo State, as it is a yearly rite in the country, people are seen already traveling or preparing to travel to other places for the festive period, a season associated with merriment.
Going back home, just gonna enjoy the festive period this Christmas.
Even though I don't go for the holidays, I go for Christmas.
High vehicular movements have been characterized with diverse, unpredictable circumstances.
We try to make everything good to our passengers in terms of safety. We drive with care. We make sure that we take them to their destination safely by grace of God. And because of the way the road is used these days, we try to put every measure that, you know, will make us to drive safely to the next destination and to avoid crash.
Safety is in the hands of the Lord, so at least the driver too should also be careful. It's not just for us to say that the road is dangerous or maybe hoodlums and thereabouts are everywhere.
Before any driver leaves, first, we have to do morning prayer for them. We advise them, I assure you that the road safety officers too came to advise them to drive safely, and they should not exceed at most 110.
The means of transportation also matters to most of the people traveling, as they willingly express their concerns and agitations.
Air transport remains the safest mode of transportation in Nigeria, you know, and of course across the world, because we have zero accidents.
Initially, before, it used to be 1,500 naira down to, but this morning, all of a sudden, they said it's 3,000 naira.
Last 2 months, when I came, it was within around 4,000 plus. But now, when I came this morning, it was 6,000 naira down to Calabar.
The surge of people traveling over time during festive period may remain a lifetime opportunity for some, as they look forward to being with their loved ones as each festive season beckons.